Shaheen Jafargholi has recently secured a role in Casualty, after his EastEnders character was ed off. Some viewers may also recognize the 21-year-old actor for his outstanding vocal performance on Britain's Got Talent. But what other the projects has Shaheen been involved with? Here's everything you need to know about his acting and singing career. From his appearance on major soaps to his Michael Jackson tribute, EastEnders Shaheen portrayed Shaquille Kazemi in the BBC One soap. The actor made his debut on the Albert Square in 2016, and just 2 years later has made a dramatic exit. Shaheen will next be seen in Casualty as Marty in late autumn 2018, although he previously appeared on the soap in 2004 as Christy Skinner. Britain's Got Talent. Shaheen's career was propelled even further after he made it to the final of Britain's Got Talent, also known as BGT, in 2009. The talented artist sang his own version of the late Amy Winehouse's Valerie cover in his audition, only for Simon Cowell to give him another chance to sing a different song. Shaheen wowed the judges with his rendition of Michael Jackson's Who's Lovin' You, which saw him go all the way to the final and finish in 7th place. Shaheen was pipped to 1st place by BGT winner Susan Boyle. Michael Jackson tribute. After singing Michael Jackson hit Who's Lovin' You on Britain's Got Talent, Shaheen attracted a lot of attention. The star was asked to perform I'll Be There at the MOBO Awards in 2009 as a tribute to Paris Jackson's late father. Shaheen was invited to sing at the televised funeral service for Michael Jackson at Los Angeles Staples Center earlier that year. Shaheen was fortunate to tour on stage as part of Thriller, live as a young Michael Jackson, and for his musical tribute, he performed Who's Lovin' You. Other ventures. Shaheen has performed in other theater productions, including Macbeth, The King and I, and Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. The singer and actor also appeared in Torchwood, and has reportedly recorded an album, although it has not been released. It was recently reported Shaheen is back in the recording studio and could be writing new tracks. Shaheen has previously performed on other shows, including The Oprah Winfrey Show and The Ellen DeGeneres Show. Not a bad CV for a 21-year-old, eh?